Hello friends, this is Dr. P.R. Chaudhary. Today we will be studying our first exercise under HOT 111 practical, identification of garden tools. First, billhook. A billhook is a traditional versatile cutting tool widely used for cutting smaller woody materials such as shrubs and branches. It is also used for preparing and dividing the bulbs for planting of banana. Dibbler. A dibbler is a pointed wooden stick used for making holes in the ground so that seeds, seedlings or small bulbs can be planted. Hedge shears. Hedge shears are with long handle used for clipping and trimming hedges and pruning of bushes. They look like large scissors. They are designed to cut a number of small branches at the same time. Digging fork. A digging fork is a gardening implement with a handle and four short sturdy prongs. It is used for digging and turning the manure or soil and also used for digging small plants with their root ball. Transplanting trowel. It is small tool mainly used for lifting seedlings from the nursery bed and also used for planting small plants. You can directly uproot the seedlings along with soil using the transplanting trowel. Thank you. We will be studying next tools in our practical session.